Jack, thanks for having us, and Scott, thanks for putting me on this round.
No problem, James, anytime.
I love being an honorary Moffitt. I say that a lot. I feel like we play all the time now, which I love. Yeah. We're missing Summer, too.
We are missing Summer, but she got up here.
She did, so it kind of made it. So.
Exactly.
I'm going to do a song that means a lot to me. It's called You See. I wrote it with my buddy Luke Combs. It's going on his next record. I'm excited about it. We go in the studio. You're going to do some producing on it.
That's right. That's right.
That'll be
We're
cool.
We're going to rock it.
That old phone of mine, 2:39 a.m. when I got the call. Half asleep, wish it was a dream, but it wasn't after all. And that old dog of yours sits up on the porch and waits for you to come home. Little does he know that you won't be walking through that door. I just leave him alone, 'cause letting go don't come that easily. Most of the time I can get by, it's just a little hard on me. But I'm getting used to that old truck of yours sitting out there in the drive. I'm getting used to you not being there at church on Sunday night. Been a while since I struck a chord, and I'll leave them alone, 'cause letting go don't come that easily. Most of the time I can get by, it's just a little hard on me. But I'm getting used to that old truck of yours sitting out there in the drive. I'm getting used to you not being there at church on Sunday night. I've gotten used to that old truck of yours sitting out there in the drive. Gotten used to you not being there at church on Sunday night. I've gotten used to the radio playing without you singing along. But I'll never get used to you being gone. No, I won't. No, I'm never getting used to you being gone. Thank you.
James McNair, everybody. James McNair.